Shweta from St. Martin's Engineering, working as an assistant professor. And now we are, I am going to explain about an algorithm. Actually, what is an algorithm? Algorithm is nothing but step-by-step procedure of solving a problem. Before going to algorithm,
algorithm.
should be clear and unambiguous is for definiteness. And next, what is an effectiveness? What is an effectiveness? Effectiveness is nothing but every instructions which we are going to use in an algorithm should be effective. And next, it should be carried out. Effective is nothing but every instructions which we are going to use in the algorithm should be effective. And next, it can be carried out for the next step is called effectiveness. These are the five characteristics of an algorithm. What is, once again, you will do it, okay? What is an input? Input is nothing but whatever the input values we are used in an algorithm for instruction is for an algorithm. And next, what is an output? If we are going to use the input values for the algorithm, automatically we get output values. And next, what is finiteness? Finiteness is nothing but in every algorithm, we are using different instructions and we are having different limited steps for the algorithm. Finiteness is nothing but limited steps of an algorithm or limited instructions which we are using or limited steps we are getting is called finiteness. And next, what is definiteness? Definiteness is nothing but take some average some subjects, including values. And next, we will calculate whatever the subjects we are taking, average or divide, adding or divide, we will take.
And time.